So I finally touched down in New York and head to the spa to recharge with my best friend. Then I set up a date with a guy I had met before while I was on the plane back to New York. I met him in the middle of the street several years ago and we exchanged Instagrams. I took it as a sign once I saw him come up first on a dating app I had downloaded. We made plans for drinks at a speakeasy. And overall, I would say he was super nice. The date went well, but I just didn't feel that spark. I feel like we didn't have that much in common. It's not to say I'd never see him again, but I think I was just so jet lagged from traveling and I cut the date short. We'll see what happens next.